Have you ever heard that vinegar is your ally for domestic chores? We recently saw how to use vinegar when washing your clothes. Did you watch it? The main component of vinegar is acetic acid, a powerful sanitizer and degreaser. It's not a coincidence that it can be found in so many industrialized cleaning products. Did you know that? Using this substance in its natural version, however, is cheaper and also safer for the environment. Let's see how to use vinegar to keep your house always clean. 1. Eliminates the dirt stuck on appliances. To get rid of that grime on your dishwasher or washing machine, run a regular washing cycle, but don't add any dishes or clothes in the machine. After 3 minutes, add 2 cups of apple cider vinegar to the water. 2. Cleans mirrors and glasses. You will need some vinegar and water. That's all. Add 2 tablespoons of vinegar to 68 ounces of warm water. Spray over the glass or mirror and dry with a clean cloth. 3. Detergent for dry stains. Every once in a while, a wine or coffee stain finds its way to the couch or rug. Did you know that vinegar can help you with that? Combine 1 spoon of liquid dish soap, 1 spoon of white vinegar, and 2 glasses of warm water to clean any dry stain, even coffee or wine ones. You can also add this solution to your dishwasher with some soap. 4. Gets rid of mold. Say goodbye to that unpleasant moldy smell from your cupboards by cleaning them with a cloth soaked in a mixture of 51 ounces of hot water and 2 tablespoons of white vinegar. Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends. You can also contribute to the channel through the thanks button. Don't forget to subscribe to be notified of any new videos. 5. Cleans the floor. Add 1 cup of vinegar to a bucket full of water and wash your flooring as usual. Let it dry. Don't worry about the smell as it disappears quickly. 6. Cleans the grouting. Use a brush to apply pure vinegar to the grouting. Wait at least 2 hours, then rinse with water. All the dirt goes away. 7. Unclogs pipes. The combination of baking soda, vinegar, and water gets rid of even the worst clogging. Pour down the pipe 1/2 glass of baking soda, then 1 cup of vinegar diluted in the same amount of boiled water. Wait 20 minutes and rinse your sink. The mixture also works to prevent another clogging in the future. 8. Eliminates and prevents fungi. Vinegar can eliminate fungi. Apply the product on any affected areas and use a rough sponge to rub. Wait for the vinegar to evaporate. The trick is safer and more efficient than using bleach. 9. Gets rid of grime in the shower. Make a solution of water and vinegar following the proportion of 1:1 to clean those white crusts on your shower. Put it in boiling water for 7 minutes, then wait until it cools down. 10. Polishes chrome-plated objects. Did you know that cleaning chrome-plated things with a cloth soaked in white vinegar polishes them? However, the trick doesn't work on granite or marble surfaces. Following these tips, your house will be clean and way more sustainable.
If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.